It's with great sadness the Greeley Police Department announced the death of retired canine officer Darwin. The department says he passed away last night after enjoying a few years of retirement. Darwin was the second canine on the job at the Greeley Police Department and worked to take drugs, guns, and dangerous criminals off the streets. They say he had a huge impact on the city. Curtis Silva covering Colorado First.